here is to tell a couple of stories about Sufism and about nature and about my journey. And now I've got a fly in my ear.